Sharks matter! Black Sharks matter! Black Sharks matter!
Welcome to Nunzio's Corner. How you doing, Nunzio?
This is the first week.
This is week number one.
We got a first week.
Am I so excited? You have no idea.
Hey, we got to make some good picks this year.
We will. All week I've been looking forward to this, okay. And we're going to do beautiful. But I want to know, the intro of the show, what was those things? What was that?
That was Ebony and Ivory.
Ebony and Ivory.
And Ivory.
I think somebody just came on and just did that. I have no idea how that happened, so we apologize extremely.
That was our introduction.
My nudge, that's not good.
Was our introduction. But
cheers to 2016 season.
And we go to the season.
Yep, bona fortuna, we're going to pick our picks.
Who you like for the first week?
All right, well, I got to go with my home team. Got to go with the Eagles.
Okay.
All right. Philadelphia is on the
They're giving four and a half. And it went down.
Do you know how deep that is? 4.5 points they're giving.
I can't see.
You can't see? It's 4.5 given. Take it. This Wentz is going to make it. And one thing I'm so shocked, Bradford got cut.
Well, it
traded,
was.
Gone.
It was 7.5.
Yeah.
And then when they got Wentz as the starting quarterback, it went down to four and a half.
Unbelievable. So I like the Eagles. Take them the first week. They might upset everybody. And the second game I like is the Vikings giving 2.5 to the Titans. What do you think about that? That's Bradford. He's going to show off.
Hey, did you know that Bradford was Welsh and Hungarian?
Really? What's that mean?
He was well hung. That's because he was Welsh and Hungarian.
Okay, well, you know, that's a pretty good. I really like that one good. Okay. So you got my two picks. You take them because they're going to hit it, and they're going to hit it hard. All right? Go ahead. What do you got?
I like Green Bay. Green Bay is giving the Jaguars a 5.5, I think. Green Bay opening game, they're going to win it.
Yeah, possible.
And the other one I like, you're going to laugh, but I like the Cowboys. I like the Cowboys to beat the Giants.
Okay.
The Cowboys are giving the Giants a 0.5. It's going to be close.
Half a point.
Okay. But I think that's good.
Well, you know what? I like it. And I say we take it. You guys need to follow suit. Week one's going to be good. And another thing, we want to mention Kaepernick to you, okay? Kaepernick is a slime bucket piece of merde. He can't even stand up for the anthem. Are you kidding me? What kind of animals are we out of here? Tell me.
That's his right.
It's his right. Oh yeah, it's his right. Yeah,
his right. So somebody better hit him with a left.
Somebody better hit him with a left. Okay. I don't even think he's on the team no more. All right. So listen, next week we have a special guest. I don't know if you know.
No.
Yep. He's my cousin. I got a little turkey in me. Okay. Oh, he's from Turkey.
Not Hungarian.
No. He's from Turkey. He's flying in. Okay. His name is Abdullah Alashito. Okay. And he's coming. He's flying in. So Abdullah's going to have some good picks. He's a good bookie down there. All understand? Right. So what do we got to eat? You know, we finished off the show.
We got Chinese noodles.
Oh, did you show everybody?
Chinese noodles.
Bang.
We're going to eat the Chinese noodles.
And you got a fork for us?
Well, we was going to get Chinese chopsticks.
And what happened?
But I got Italian chopsticks instead.
Okay, well, that's not bad.
How about these?
I'm not sure. This is...
That's Italian chopsticks.
If you don't need it, you can cut somebody with it. So, listen, bon appetit. Have a go one. These don't do like Italian. What is this?
I don't
know. Nudge. Yep, you know what?
Like I said, if you don't eat with it, you can kill somebody with it.
Hmm. I can speak Chinese now. Mm-hmm. Chew, man, chew.
Have a good one, and we'll see you next week. And be safe.